outside and the inside, there's you alternate the varieties.
Yeah, because they have to cross-pollinate.
Okay.
If you just planted one variety of this, of these varieties, they wouldn't produce anything because they need to have pollen from one variety to go to the other variety. That's why we need the bees, so they go in this flower and then they take the pollen to that flower and they mix it all up and they make a nut. This is where we are. So the almond is in here, and probably 30 days ago the inside was gel. Now it's all solid and the skin is all formed. It's still white and it will ultimately turn brown.